First down and 10 now for the offensive group. And looked like some movement there. Let's get the call.
False start, offense.
And that'll set them back five. Throwing again, Ryan. The left side completion to Jones. And a big collision there as he winds up flat on his back at the 18-yard line. 23 yards on the play.
I like that one, partner. They go back to back with excellent gains. And really, it shouldn't be a surprise who they were throwing the ball to. He's their best guy.
Yeah, we knew that they would get him involved early. They're doubling down on getting him involved early.
Don't be surprised if they'll come right back to him again. They haven't shown the propensity to be able to stop him.
So that'll back him up five.
Still first down.
So now first and 15. They toss to Freeman. And now they're going to get him down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Well, able to shed some tacklers, but it's all for naught.
Yeah, that doesn't even seem fair, does it? Because this guy was breaking tackles, trying to get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's exactly what he did. A really good effort by him, but give credit to the defense of giving up no gain.
Freeman. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. He lost two there, and it's third down. Third and long, it's Ryan. He completes it to Jones. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. The completion good for only six, and that'll bring up fourth.
That's certainly playing down in distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
No move to get the offense off the field here. They've converted once on this drive. On fourth, they'll go again and try it once more. They'll try and throw for him with Ryan. And this is going to be incomplete. The Falcons go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Patriots defense is going to take over on downs. A chance to get some momentum here in the second quarter, getting their first trip into the red zone, but unable to get it across.
And if I'm the head coach, sure, you feel some disappointment, maybe a little bit of deflation there because you didn't get it in, but I'm going straight to rah-rah mode. All right, guys, we didn't get it this time. It's only the second quarter. We'll be back. Let's get it later on. I want to keep this team up. I don't want them to feel like they've let everyone down.
Positive.
Got to be positive in this situation. It's too early to think that you don't have a chance to win this game.
Now a play fake here.